Pinotage is uniquely South African. It is a cross between Pinot Noir and Hermitage, or Sanso as it is mostly called. The grapes used for Valera's Pinotage are mostly from old vines. They are hand-picked at optimum ripeness to ensure ripe tannins. Only healthy fruit is used. After crushing and destalking, inoculation takes place and fermentation occurs at an average of 28 degrees Celsius. After regular pumpovers, it is pressed to just before dryness. Malolactic fermentation is completed in tank before being racked to French oak barrels. 25% of the oak is new and the wine remains in wood for 10 months before it's prepared for bottling. The Valera Pinotage has subtle oak spice, plums, vanilla and a slight smokiness on the nose. On the palate it is soft but well structured with a good length. The wine is well balanced and can be enjoyed now with the potential to age for a further 5 to 6 years.